This is fossiliferous limestone, and I'm going to polish some. I'm using a Dremel for this, and to shape it, I'll be using a diamond grinding drum. And then sanding discs to polish. I like to use mineral oil to clean the rock, and it also makes the finish glossier. And after letting the mineral oil dry overnight, here's the finished rock. If you want to see more of this process, the full video is on our YouTube.